highly placed state law enforcement official tells us Harvey, known as the Angel of Death, is on life support and is not expected to survive. The warden's assistant at the Toledo Correctional Institution says Ohio State Highway Patrol is investigating an incident involving Harvey. We asked for more information and received a crime report from OSHP that says an inmate entered a cell at the prison yesterday and assaulted another inmate.